truly honoured to serve as President of Appeals of the IGBF this year. Throughout my career in the industry, the IGBF has been an integral part of the retail landscape, providing essential help to those in need. The role of the Hardship Fund is as important now as it was when it began 60 years ago. I'm delighted to see such wonderful support here today from colleagues and friends across the industry. And I'm especially grateful to our generous sponsors for coming on board with this event.
We have a strong relationship with Tesco and we've been working together for over 25 years. Supporting the work of IGBF is important to us and we're more than happy to sponsor and support such a great event. We work in a busy industry, so it's always lovely to come together and meet friends when we can.